We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
Strength and now just pressing.
It's almost unbelievable.
Here's the cover. The win. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. A snapmare could set something else up. Oh, my God.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
So,
setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Foot to the belly.
Oh, what a kick. Right to the gut.
What's new?
Shoulders.
That's it up. For the gory special.
Go out! himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Heading up, he's thinking big. No, 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 no.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Elbow drop! Piercing.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Overhand connects.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Schoolboy line to put this one up.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Does he get him here?
One, two. Oh, you can take his
winner has been eliminated.
This is pumping him.
Of the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in. Oh, man.
Boom.
Nice.
Punch right in the head.
Caving in the abdomen.
Hoisted up.
Spine buster by Omos.
Does that finish Loomis?
Two count.
How in the world?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And Loomis able to reverse that.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, right to that gut.
Loomis fends that off.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is to these superstars' lives and livelihood.
Oh, no question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide,
5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone, what could possibly go wrong, guys?
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than Hell in a Cell.
By the neck.
Jeff engineering something.
Solid connection. He's one step ahead there. Not so fast.
To Hell in a Cell, such an intimidating structure.
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here, and the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins. A counter answered by another counter. Fighting back with a counter. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Whoa!
Did not feel good, Michael Kenny.
Great observation, Doctor. Oh, no, what's this all about? He's making the climb.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? Re-entering the ring now. Okay. I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Kind of aggressive, though.
Into the quick. At the top of Hell in a Cell. Boom! And there he's dead.
if you're him, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Somebody do something about this. What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him. He's heading back to the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Super kick. Heart-pounding, adrenaline pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being.
Crushing impact off the cell.
This is hard to watch.
We just witnessed a man plummet 20 feet to his doom.
DDT delivered.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
It's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
Oh, I can't look.
This just went for him.
Good God, it's mine.
He's all the way up there now.
Oh, no. Look at this power slam. Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight it to the top where every step could be your last. This is rather wet.
Oh, no, my God. No, my God. Stop this. Don't do it from up there.
This is too much.
And now dropping the bombs.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Maybe the referee should stop this match.
Yeah, it's too late for that, Saxton. Just look at him.
This is too much.
I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
We've seen some battles under the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it. We will fall off the cell. All the way down before.
That'll change his course.
I can't look.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
And that's it. That's the end of this anarchy.
Somebody get the paramedics out here.
Brutal form.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag them down.
This is where things really start to heat up, fellas. It's getting good now. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Boom!
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right in the back. We've seen some battles up in the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it.
Ooh. Ooh. Solid form.
Ooh, he retaliates.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
I cannot imagine any scenario in which he doesn't end up feeling that fall for a long time.
In some seriously choppy territory.
This is where Hardy needs to leave it all in the ring. With the matchup on the line, it is all or nothing.
He climbs into the ring. Pat, that one's scouted. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
That should do it right there. Stomping down. And he stonewalls Cesaro.
Oh, oh, strongest slam.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Two. No, stops the count at two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Oh, my God.
We're going to finish it off.
Take a breather.
plan.
Great reversal. Gets inside the ring.
Locked down with a snowman. There's a power behind that punch.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Taken down by the net.
Swift Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Safety clearly is necessary for him right now.
Can it be in this type of match?
Look at that, the knee.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, good. Come on. Not the chair.
And Cesaro able to reverse that.
Cha-ching. Step up in Cesaro.
Oh, he's searching for something.
Cesaro is waiting for that.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
We're looking for the neutralizer.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Does he get it here?
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute it.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new, sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
Nasty combination. That's how you hurt your opponent.
Right to the throat.
Structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen the superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
Oh,
that's gonna leave a mark.
attack by such aggression.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Gets him with the counter. Oh my God.
Nice cross body.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Destroyer. Evil Genius.
I think we're about to see a masterful pinning combination.
Oh my.
Oh wow. This could be a victory.
And he breaks the count quickly.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
A club with a right forearm.
Race on that come.
Keeping the match alive.
He steps foot in the ring again. And this match will head back to the ring. Locked in on the shoulder. Oh, big uppercut.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Connecting on the DDT.
Was over.
Kick of the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty
from the top.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hole here.
Oh God, this is not where he wants to be.
Can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here? Counter this.
He breaks the hole.
Springboard misses the target.
I think we know what's next.
We're going swinging. Using his body as a lever. He's struggling a bit here.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael. And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Up the pin.
Big forearm. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Look at this, going counter for counter. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Taking it outside the ring now. He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now. He's back into the ring. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous.
And he goes through the cell. Guys, this is absolutely unbelievable.
Jeez.
As unexpected as that was, there's no doubt in my mind that it will only make this Hell in a Cell match even more memorable.
Absolutely. What a match.
If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place.
Amen.
I wasn't looking.
Oh, no, what is he thinking?
Ascending this brutal structure.
This is rather reckless of him. Wouldn't you say
this whole match is reckless?
But necessary.
Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Fireman's carry.
Well, this looks like one of those